Yo, what up guys, Vix here, and today we're gonna predict what's gonna be on the collector's cache in this battle pass, this winter battle pass rather. So first up, my prediction will be Mars. We have Divine Soldier here. Yeah, this Mars is very classic, bro. It looks like a Iron Man, like Iron Man-ish type, something like that, you know. It's really clean, it's really good, it fits on the hero. Next up, we have the Morning Star, which is obviously Dawnbreaker, because it's Morning Star, because it's Dawn, you know. Oh my god, shut the fuck up. Dawnbreaker is like, she hasn't got any skins yet, no sets rather. And yeah, I think this is gonna be her first set. Next up, we have Bile Fury of Ursa. So this set is really like, bro, it looks really scary, bro. It looks really, really like fitting on Ursa, because Ursa is just gonna jump you and gonna just hit you, bro. And it's very, very scary. And also, if you take a look closer to this set, it's actually a Black Bear. Next up, we have BL set, and I don't know what set this is, what's the name of this set, but bro, I really like this set, but you know, I don't really like the dragon skin. Like, it shouldn't replace the PL skin, bro. The armor is good, but the dragon skin is, I don't really like it. Okay, next up we have Pugna, which is, this set is really adorable, bro. If you know, if I play against this hero and this set right here, I'm just gonna feed, bro. It's too cute, bro. Like, look at this, bro. What the fuck is this? Like, how do you kill this hero, bro? You just wanna look at it. Like, it's like courier or something like that. Next up we have Traveling Chef of Brewmaster. It fits, and also if this like Gabe just adds some ambient effects, just a little bit, it's gonna look really, really good. Next up, we have Gyrocopter, bro. This set is so fucking, like, very nice looking set, bro. So as you can see here in the, on his missile, like, look at this. What is that? What is that, bro? It's just, I don't know what that is, but it's like very scary, and also like, come on, man. It's just really cool. Next up, we have Naga. So this set is really, really good, bro. And if this set is gonna be added on the collector's cache, it's gonna be so, like, it's kind of, if you just think about it, it's really rare because it's Naga, bro. Okay, next up we have Eight-Headed Basilisk of Razor. You know, eight-headed right here, I think it's on his legs. Yeah, overall it looks really good. Next up we have a Deep One Slayer of Slardar. It suits like the color, bro. It's so perfect for this Slardar, bro. I don't know why, like, how. Next up we have our Spirit, the Bowling Champion. Yo, this set is so unique, bro. Like, look at this, bro. It's like, ooh, bro, add this. Just add this, bro. I don't use Earth Spirit, but bro, please, I want Earth Spirit players to actually play this set. Like, it's so good. Next up, we have First Movement of Magic of Rubik. So this set is like the Fantuccini one, the very expensive set of Rubik. But this is like a simple version of it, and it's really good. Hopefully, it's gonna be added. Next up, we have Huskar. Bro, Huskar set. This set is so fucking good. I don't know why Huskar like has very, very good sets, bro. Especially in the previous battle passes, like, bro, what the f. It's just so good. If you guys remember the Mad Max version of Huskar, it's so fucking good. And right now we have a Samurai version of Huskar, which is so, it's so good, bro. It fits perfectly as well on the new Immortal. Next up we have Oracle, bro. I don't know, I added this Oracle right here. I chose this set because it's so unique, bro. Like, look at the colors. The colors looks very good. It's just, it fits perfectly, bro. It's really good. Next up, we have a very... Bro, I just want this set, bro. Like, who doesn't want Axe with a cup, a green cup, bro? Like, what the fuck, bro? It's like Mario, or what is that? It's like M. It's so cute, bro. It's just really good. This is gonna be an old submission. I think it's 2015. This set, for me, hopefully, Gaben will add something on the pants or whatever. It's really unique if they add this as an ultra rare, because bro, it's so good. It's just so good. It's just really good. It's like an Arcana or Persona version, something like that. Maybe a new version, whatever. It's just so good. Hopefully, they're gonna add this in the ultra rare. And also, bro, SF. Okay, never mind. They they already added a SF set, so they're not gonna add another SF. 100% sure. So yeah, I think that's it, guys. And what do you think about my prediction? If you guys have your prediction, comment below, send the link so I can look at it. And yeah, I think that's it, guys. Peace out.